Electronic devices in flight mode now so that you can use them throughout the flight. Put your laptop safely away in your bag, ready for takeoff. If any of your electronic devices become hot, damaged, or produce smoke, let us know immediately. If you're using a power bank, please monitor the device being charged. Charging vapes and other e-cigarettes is not permitted, and these must be switched off. You can now fasten your seatbelt. We have a customer on board who has a severe nut allergy. To keep them safe, please don't open or eat anything containing nuts. If you have any questions, please ask.
Welcome on board this EasyJet flight to Belfast with a flight time of approximately 1 hour. Special welcome to our EasyJet Plus card holders. My name is Claire, the cabin manager on your flight today. Also in the cabin we have Katie, Jill and Ewan. We're here for your comfort but most of all your safety, so we greatly appreciate everyone's attention now while we take you through the safety features of this aircraft. After the demonstration we'll dim the cabin lights for takeoff. You can find reading lights in the panel above you.
We're now going to take you through the safety features of this aircraft. Please pay attention to the illuminated signs and crew instructions. The location of the emergency exits is shown on the safety card and is demonstrated by the crew. Please make sure you know where your nearest exits are. They may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all bags on board. To fasten your seatbelt, push the metal end into the buckle until it clicks. Pull the loose end to adjust and unfasten by lifting the top of the buckle. It must be fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and we suggest you keep it fastened whenever you're in your seat. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove it from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull the strap to adjust. You must not inflate your life jacket until you are outside. Once outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it doesn't inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The crew can help you with life jackets for children. Please look at the safety card in your seat pocket before takeoff. It contains important safety information specific to this aircraft, such as the brace position and operation of the exits. Please now close your seat table, put the armrest down, open the window blinds, and fasten your seat belts. Thank you for your attention.